But it's WoW, so there's inherently boomer aspect to it. Out of 10, I would give it a 6 just because it's WoW. But like, look at this panda dancing here. That's not very boomer, right? So that might even take it down to a 4. This is the least, that's the least boomer thing I've ever seen, actually. They were talking about just picking the most obnoxious race to like kill someone and do a dance on their corpse. What would be the most obnoxious one?
The two mechanoms, dude.
Volpir is pretty pretty bad. Goblin is Soldier Boy.
Okay.
Yeah. I wouldn't mind
doing that. Yeah. New strategy, we're gonna pick a town not too far away. So we're gonna go Bender Park here.
Okay. A lot of gold thorn around here, I like that.
So like, I think we're just traveling too far and like almost like falling behind before it even starts.
Yeah,
so.
Yeah, we gotta land at the start.
I'm already running it, yeah.
It's like too confusing.
Oh, one more.
Healing. Dang, I keep forgetting if you jump or you go, it stops it.
Lead up here. I'll start it up. Guy over here, here, careful. You need to heal. He's low, you barreled away. We're good.
Another elite over here we can kill. Five at least.
Yeah.
Elites, I think you gotta get to where there's a lot of elites. The XP you get from those versus the little guys, so much.
Alright. Oh, guys right in front of us. Yeah. Level 3. Level 5. I have chains. I want to try to get to him. Actually, I'm going to barrel to him.
Same. That's what he was silencing us with.
The rappel. Yeah, huge damage. It blocks damage. It silences. No, after a time, it silences anyone around you. You need to heal. Those guys are just to our south. You also pop off. Gonna fucking go.
Barely level 5.
Guy on the left. Let's target him. I'm barreling in.
They had a bunch of enemies. Or one.
One was leap, yours. Dude. Yeah, grab Quaking Leap. I have Bulwark, you can just keep the Repel. Yeah, we're good.
Get this Holy Shield, Quaking Leap.
I grab Steel Traps.
Oh, you want that?
No, you grab. Okay. I have this Hunter's Chain that I can use. Actually? Yeah, I'm gonna grab Steel Traps and Hunter's Chains.
You wanna drop it?
Oh god.
Oh shit.
No, I got Steel Traps already. There was another one on the ground. That's cool, we can heal up after this. So I can do like this, take this, and I can Steel Trap. Oh, that's gonna be nice.
Chest up here, I think. It's crazy. Quaking Leap is a utility.
Yeah. Level 3 Toxic Smack, real sick. Fighting down by the mine, start heading in. Yeah, take that. Let's go.
Ooh, I only have one ability and two utilities, but they're all epics.
Let's kill this moonkin first. And it's been a bear. Watch this. The initiation is gonna be fucking. Look at that. Oh my god!
You chained him like right into my jump, too.
There's another holy shield here if you have it.
I'm good, I'm epic with it. Oh, okay.
Kill this elite.
This looks like a big boy down here. There's people fighting. Shit. It's scary.
Alright, just take this guy.
So you press the holy shield while it's out and it does more?
Yeah, it does the AoE on the ground, wherever it is. let's get involved in this fight. This guy's level 9. Target him. Target. He's dead. There you go. Oh, there he is. Oh, that combo's nasty. Careful of that.
Oh no.
Healing. Step. Holy fuck, dude.
yeah.
His combo's kinda nasty, that we got.
Yeah, yeah.
I'll heal up. Heal up. Seems
yeah, like I'm on cooldown.
You gotta get the fuck out of here.
I'm all epic out of my mind, dude.
I have level 1 Manosphere, everything else is epic. I should run maybe something different than Manosphere. I'm gonna run...
I thought there was a
Manosphere. Oh, Star Bomb! Oh my god. Yeah. I'm gonna trap them into Star Bomb with my Hunter's Chains. Oh, okay, we're good. Heal up.
I have him on cooldown for 40 seconds.
Let's go up this way.
I got a motorcycle one, whenever we need it.
Yeah. Wombo's gonna be nasty.
I'm surprised we didn't get more experience from that. We can wreck, like... I saw a level 10 in there, wasn't there?
Yeah, the level 9 at least. One level 9. Maybe get on the motorcycle, let's find a fighter or something? Unless you want to just chill. Only 3 squads remaining. We can literally just stay on this thing and fucking wait until they fight. We won't be able to catch us.
Does this time run out?
I don't know. Is there a timer on?
There's like a 100% thing on the left, but it's like pretty, it's like not going anywhere.
Oh, there it is.
Earthbreaker's nice. There's some loot up here.
I'm all maxed out on my shit. I don't want Starbomb. Anything else. Grab a utility though. That was another.
I'm good. I have the silence and the quaking leap.
No, I mean the backpack item.
Oh.
So the mechanic hog down there. We can just jump on real quick.
You wanna jump on again?
Yeah, fuck it. I don't want that fight to happen without us being there, you know? We just came from there.
I know, but I don't want to take us like far out of the zone.
Now we're going in the zone. We're going the wrong way. Storm's closing.
Don't worry about it. Backseat driver, jeez.
I said I wanted to find a fight, and you went the exact same spot we went.
Well, they could have went in there. They weren't where we were at. Now's not the time for descent.
I mean...
They're right to the right of us.
Yep, I see him. He's a big Fey man. Level 8. Should we fight it? Fuck it. Oh, he's done for. Healing?
This guy's jumping on you.
Oh.
Trying.
There's the other team's here. One's dead. Oh! I'm waiting for my combo to come be back up.
Healing.
Alright.
They're fighting over here. Oh, you're over there. Shit. I'm jumping.
Oh god. Barrel rolling. Into zone. Healing.
We're split. I'm healing.
Is this one left? Pretty sure.
Yeah, he's to the left here.
Yeah. So done. Healing. Let's go!
Hey, there it is, dude.
Let's go!
There's the dub. Let's get a little dancing. Dang, we're still in the zone.
Ah!
We're still getting hurt in the zone.
Jeez. Leave match. Don't want to die. Leave match! Well, let me leave!
I know. Disconnected from the server. What?
We're just too good.
They're trying. They don't want us to be great, dude.
They're holding us down, bro.
That win better accounted. That win better accounted. That's all I'm saying.